In Sketch, artboards are no more, and we are replacing them with two new container types. Let me show you. The first container type is a frame, which at first looks a lot like an artboard, but they don't have any more artificial styling applied to them, which means you can change everything about them. You can change the corner radius here. You can add, remove completely fills if you want, which then you can, of course, set to include on export or not. And you can add any kind of styling you would expect from a layer, like a border. You can add, you know, drop shadows, all of that. So take this button as an example. Before, we had it as a group with a text in a background layer, but now we can change it from a group to a frame from this drop down here. And now, as you can see, we don't have a background layer anymore. It's gone, and its styling has been applied to the frame. Clean. You can also nest frames, which is huge. Now you can put a frame in 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 a frame. When you add objects to a frame, by default, we give it a fixed dimension and we pin it to the top left corner. And a favorite little feature of mine is this auto pin button. Notice that as you move a layer inside a frame, it will suggest pinning options based on its position and proximity to corners or sides. So clicking on that button applies those options. And if you pair that with the keyboard shortcut, which is Shift A, it makes for a very simple and fast workflow. Of course, at any point, you can also change the resizing options. So instead of a fixed size, you can set it to, you know, have it relative to the container, for example. The other container type, we call it graphic. Graphics are similar to frames, but they have been designed with icon and illustration work in mind. So when resizing, graphics will ignore pins and sizing modes. They don't support stacks and other features that are more towards UI design work. And graphics have a more focused and simplified inspector. So it only shows you appropriate options for geometry and styling. We are working on some really fun ideas for the future of graphics, so stay tuned for that.